persistence of vision. Now, this bird has wings on the lower side and the other, the wings on the upper side. But when I move this, you see that bird is seen as it is flying. This is due to persistence of vision. As image remain in the eye, 1/16th of a second.